live.
In case you happen to be on the road or watching,
went north.
Accidentally went north to maybe potentially Indy Luger.
That's why we're here.
That's why we're here, and there may be a couple Spartan fans that might be able to do it. Indy Luger.
Hope they enjoy the game up there.
Hope you enjoy the game and enjoy the broadcast. For Dave Blondell, I'm Kurt Correll. We're coming to you roll live from, this will be the Cougar's Den.
The Cougar Den.
The Cougar Den in beautiful Seymour, Indiana, for tonight's matchup between your visiting Southwestern Lady Spartans and the Class A number one ranked Trinity Lutheran Lady Cougars. Led by a variety of stars. You got Jane, Bingham, Sabanen, and Hoffman. All are fantastic volleyball players. We are really excited. Obviously, we're really excited. Unfortunately, I think with the Spartans, we're having a good season. The bad news is, I think the Cougars are as well. And talent to talent, we're 1 through 6 or 7. We may just be out talented tonight, so we're just going to have to outplay them. So we've got Miss Kay going back to the serve. And that's a good for seven. Rachel Lawrence back to serve. Played by Schneider. Out to Tadlock. Good cut roll. Good pass up. Carried out by Miss Kay. We're going to be up play it. Jonesy couldn't get it up and over. Miss Kay got good hands on it. It's 2-0 Trinity Lutheran. Great shot off the hands of Tadlock and down. Work for Trinity Lutheran. Three nothing Cougars. Good play up by Tadlock there. This is a 3-1 ball game. Buck back to serve. Big high back set. Off the hands of Correll and down to the net for a point. Trinity Lutheran.
Good audio.
Tadlock off the block. Played up. Out. Tadlock again off the block. Good push by Engel. Wow, what a swing. Tip. Played up. Point. And they're tabling.
Service there.
It's in the net. Spartans get a free with 5-2. Trinity Lutheran. Skyline Lunsford checks into the game for the Spartans.
You can just feel the nerves.
Yeah, you can.
Just like to see a couple good rallies here and just speaking of nerves, that's just all nerves there. That's
all nerves.
Uncharacteristic of Sky. She's been rock solid. Let's just get some volleyball in and show we can play with these guys a little bit.
Off your hands, and next thing you know, we'll be right back in. Back to serve. Tadlock. Jones. Tadlock tip. Played up. out. Long swing. Katie Hoffman with a hitting error. Point to the Spartans.
6-3.
6-3. We're hanging around. That may be the play that gets us back on edge here. Tatlock back to serve. Jane Better had sit there. It looked like Carell had her right in her headlights. She's got a stuff block, a 6'3", 6'4", junior. Rudy Bingham back to serve. High close. Looks like it would have been out. Played it anyway. 8-3 Cougars. There's that magic 5-point lead.
Yep, we'll see if it plays out tonight.
8 points, they've got two kills, so I think you're right. It's, yeah, mostly nerves here at this point. Soft court, Miss Kay's got
this first set.
Jonesy, a good play now.
Nice hit by Carell.
Look out.
Legs, right?
Legs. Would it be a tiny bit? Eight to four, the score. Short float. Jane. Muck with a great block. There we go. I think the girls are figuring out we can't play a little bit here. Good play up. Oh, with another
play.
Muck ran the one right to Jonesy. Great play by Tatlock to get the ball up. Muck puts it down. 8-5 lead for the Cougars. There's some looking around going on in white. Carell back to serve. Short high floater. For Jane, though. Covered by Miss K.
That's great cover.
Oh, a little mistiming there. A little mistiming.
But I like it.
It's all right. I like the aggressiveness. Good play up by Miss K there. You got to like it when the 6'3" girl is starting to tip.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah,
that's
fantastic for you. Hopping back to serve, it's out. 3 points to the Spartans.
We tried to get in the way of that one.
That's
but.
Right. Eddie Reynolds, your line judge back there in the back right corner, just stepped out of the screen. Kennedy Pyle in to serve the Spartans. Ben. I'm going to play it to the outside. Little shot down to Tatlock.
Good up ball.
Good play out by Pyle. One ball. No touch. Good call. Point goes to the Spartans. 9-7.
What were you
score.
Saying about that 5-point lead? Because it's gone.
Just like that, we've erased it. Trinity Lutheran's coach is now up off the bench. Pyle back to server second. That serve. Outside swing coming. Out, ball hit. Another free one for the Spartans. Keep it up, Red. Spartans down one. Pile with another cut. Inside. Ooh, power tip. Good power tip by James. That's the third kill so far for Trinity Lutheran, the second for James. Allie Carter back to serve for Trinity Lutheran. Winder back to Miss K. Great play up. Off the tape. Outside swing coming. Blocked by Muck. Tipped by Muck down.
Great ball.
Good swing. Miss K's shortest girl. Good play by Muck. Going outside. Settles out. Miss K, good fingers. Good roll shot. Oh, we got it to play in our hands. Run it. Outside swing, tip coming. Missed it. 10-9 to score. Timeout, Cougars. Spartans within one. We'll be back in 60 seconds after this commercial break from our sponsors. This is Spartan Sports on the Dart Media Network.
Exciting stuff, man.
This break is brought to you by Flat Rock Ag Supply. Flat Rock Ag Supply is a full-service farm supply store offering dry and liquid fertilizers, chemicals, custom applications, and intensive soil sampling services. With over 70 years of combined experience with their management team, they can offer customers the confidence that their knowledgeable staff will do everything possible to assist you in all your product needs. Call the team at Flat Rock Ag at 812-587-5187 or visit their website at flatrockag.com. That's Flat Rock.
We're back live with Cougar Den. Miss K back to serve. 10-9 the score. Spartans down one. Pulled her off the net. Tip wide open places. Straight tip off. Play out by Brooklyn. Plays out. Oh, we got it up and over somehow. Batlock somehow gets that ball to go up and over the net. Hit the bottom of the tape. Sometimes you need a little luck.
It's on the staff.
Okay. 11-10 to score. Muck back to serve. Serves it in. Carell's block and it stayed on the side. Big play up by Miss K. Push out. Nasty fingers. Ball came to score. Bailey Cabling back to serve. Walks it over. Miss K does and out of bounds. Point to the Spartans. Caleb drops his clipboard. Sky back to serve. That's a kid. Outside swing coming. Blocked by Tatlock. Free ball coming. Everybody off. Get back in it. Carell with a run through. Ooh, just about went down. Low shot. Played up and over and out. 13-11. Cougars lead. Substitutions in for the Cougars. Cabling and James check back in. Wilbarrow Gross back to serve. Play up by Schneider. Wow. Lack of communication there between setter and hitters. 14-11. Gotta get that one back. Football coming. Tatlock plays a role. Big kill by James.
You should get us another, bring another iPad and maybe let that be the monitor.
Here we go, long ball. Wow, a lot of service there so far for Trinity Lutheran. Team of Spartans in the ballgame. Tatlock back to serve for the Spartans. Nice roll shot down. Big swing. Oh, and out of bounds. Carell got her hands on it. But just couldn't get it turned in. 16-12 Cougars. Ruthie Bingham back to serve. Schneider, Jones, off Carell.
Put it for the
Three ball played back. Wait a bit. Play that
good,
good hustle, kid. Good hustle, kid. James with another kill for fourth tonight. Timeout. Spartans. Down five right here in the second. So we came out. We had a little rust when we started.
Yeah.
A lot of nerves. I think we spotted in fourth.
Really played with them until here in the last.
Yeah, the last 4 points, 3 points. Great timeout by Coach Tennell. Just get them all back focused. Again, Trinity Lutheran's got an amazing group of hitters up there. We've just been defensively in the right spot. Brooklyn Snyder, Miss K, Skyline, Taylor, all been doing a great job. Trinity in the back, getting those balls up.
Just can't take off any possession against a team like this.
And you know, thankfully, Trinity Lutheran's had a couple of service errors themselves. Would give us some 3 points. So, but nonetheless, 5 point lead for the Cougars.
They look good.
17-12. Spartans look pretty good. They can't play tonight.
Competitive, right?
Yeah.
Let's just compete.
Just be a pass. Serve from Bingham. Satlock. Jones. Out to Miss K. James, power dunk down, up and over play. Nice job, Spartans.
Good hustle, Red.
And down.
Nice little long shot.
Killed by eight. Hoffman. I thought I heard Jim Hoffman, her dad, over there giving her daughter the hoo-hoo. 6 point lead. Matt, we'll take it every time. Throw back to serve from Spartans. Down four. Good opportunity here to get one or two. High, soft floater. Throw that ball right to James. Another power tip. That's a carry. No carry call. Down goes the point. 19-13. Fifth kill for James. Hoffman back to serve. Short floater. Miss K plays it up. Try to be aggressive, the net crosses it down. Schneider, Robertson, Tatlock back to serve, receive the Hoffman serve. Trinity's got it in. Miss K with the kill. 5 foot five against 6 foot four. On what he's on, Miss K. I think they thought it was going to be an aggressive attack, and she played it right into their forearms and down. Pile back to serve for Spartans. Short. Chip coming. Good play up on this K. Backside roll. Tatlock plays it down. Oh, so happy birthday. Skill from up. That's Buck's fourth kill of the night. And it's back to a 5 point lead. Pile back for her fifth. Well, almost an ace there. James off the block and out. 21-15. And the block there just wasn't quite close enough. James turned her body and just really hammered it, looked like off Abby Muck's side forearm there, out of bounds. Ellie Carter back to serve. For the Cougars at 21-15. Emma Engel. Stuff block by the Cougars. 22-15. Great play by Jonesy. Could feel the middle blocker. Stepping in, just tipped it right over top for an easy spot. Miss K back to serve for the Spartans. Getting the signals from Coach Town. Oh, off the knuckles. Rare hitting here by Hannah Sebbett, the senior. Back to a 5-point game. Stay with a good serve. Outside, Sabinen. Oh! Actually, that's a kill by Paige Lawrence. Her first of the night. Overpass that she kind of tipped down. Ready to play up on this day. Backside roll. Tatlock plays it down. Oops. Happy birthday. That's a good net. Great. Snyder plays a great ball up. Out to Tatlock. Tatlock off the big block. We had plenty of Spartans there to cover. The fortunate thing was the block happened well beyond the coverage. Game point. Jonesy up. Tatlock plays it down. We're going to make him play it all the way out. Wow, what a back set. Girl is not a center. Down roll it in. Good. Game one, Cougars.
25-17.
Tabling with the kill. We'll be back in a couple minutes with some more Spartan sports against the Trinity Lutheran Lady Cougars after a couple brief commercial breaks.
This break is brought to you by Mux Crane & Contracting. Mux Crane & Contracting participates in commercial, institutional, and land development projects in both private and public sectors. With over 20 years serving Columbus to Greenwood, Shelbyville to Indianapolis, and the surrounding areas, Mux Crane & Contracting welcomes challenges that inspire their expertise. Call Michael Muck for a consultation at 317-512-3614 or visit their website at muxcrane.net. That's muxcrane.net. This break is brought to you by Michael P. DeArmett, attorney at law. Being arrested and are charged with a crime can be scary. Michael P. DeArmett has devoted the vast majority of his 20-plus year career to handling criminal cases. Having served as both a defense attorney and as a deputy prosecuting attorney, he is uniquely positioned to identify legal and factual issues in your case. Call for a consultation at 812-375-2503 or visit his website at dearmettlaw.com. That's dearmettlaw.com.
All right, welcome back to the Cougar Den. This is Dave Blondell and Kurt Burrell with the Trinity Lutheran Lady Cougars against the Southwestern Lady Spartans. Getting ready for game two. We kind of want to give listeners and fans an update. We just recently, Tuesday, Gary Holly, the director of the Blue River Cross Country Park in beautiful Shelbyville, Indiana, has given us the opportunity to broadcast this Saturday's Mid-Hoosier Conference cross country races for boys and girls. So for those folks that are listening at home or have friends and kids anywhere in the Mid-Hoosier Conference, make sure you pass along the information. We'll put the Twitter link out. Probably tomorrow or Friday, we'll put the link out for Saturday's race. I think the first race goes off at 10 o'clock. We'll be out a couple minutes before then. So if you have an opportunity and want to support some different Spartans and different sports, you'll have a great opportunity Saturday morning from about 10 to probably about 11:30 to listen to and watch the broadcast of the Mid-Hoosier Conference Boys and Girls Cross Country. Tatlock over. Quick ball. Great play by Tatlock up.
Second hit.
Ooh. Two hits. Same nasty hands. It's all right. 1-0 Cougars. Lily Carter back to serve. Jonesy. I know where we're setting to, folks. Got to follow your setter.
Zigged and zagged.
Shake it off, Jonesy! Ellie Carter back to serve again. Little deep. All right, there's the break.
On the board.
Let's take advantage of it here. Short serve, gonna make a move. They're playing right about the free throw line. Just came back for a fifth serve of the night. Nice soft short ball. Played up. Miss K. Jonesy. Munt. Roll it over. Wow. Savage with another great swing off a terrific set. In system, Dave?
I would say that's about as good as you can get in your system.
4-1 Cougars. Jonesy, outside of Tatlock, against two. Great play up. Ooh, ooh. Great play up by Paige Lawrence, but the ball finds the bottom of the court. Kill for Tatlock. Schneider out, Perel in for the Spartans. Spartans down two. Buck back to serve. Side swing. Good shot out. 1-point game.
I didn't even order anything.
To get the Spartans back locked even, Munt goes back to serve. Half jump, half float. Push the setter way back. Back row attack coming from the libero. Munt plays it up. Ah. Tough play for Jonesy there. She's trying to make sure she didn't run into the official's stand. Spartans down two. Tatlock. Jonesy. Escape with a big high roll shot. Got to get better on our free ball passes. Off the hands. Stuff blocked by seven. 6-3 to score. Again, Spartans found that funk. We got to get out of it quick. There we go. Good pass. Good set. Tatlock with a kill. Great kill by Tatlock. Threw a ball to the center. 6-4 the score.
Got the replay here for everybody.
Here comes the replay of the tip. Tatlock sees the middle and outside blocker comes in and just tips where they came from.
Beautiful spot.
Great spot. Oh, Skyland, terrific ball. Back to Tatlock again. High roll out of bounds. 7-4 the score. And that is just really, really, really good on Tatlock's part. I'm just getting a chance to look at the replay. That approach was the same. Everything looked the same. She just decided to move the ball out. Kayla Gerker back to serve for the Cougars. Or if that A.J. Gerker's sister. The amazing cross-country and track athlete, Trinity Lutheran. Yeah. Oh, Tatlock off the tip and down for a kill. Got that for a fifth for the night. Big five Cougars. substitution for the Cougars. Sabina back in the back row to receive, sir. Right at her. They're over. Ball tip back. Got a free ball coming. Let's get off the net and run something. Out ball by Crow.
Little long.
Five. Kelly Burton. Great play by Schneider up. Wow. Mm. Can't teach height, coach. Tatlock, Jones, Perel with a one ball tipped out. Great kill by a little bit. Just like her big volleyball sister Tatlock, taking her under her wings. Hey, kid, push that ball out. Spartans down three. Burrell back to serve. Another great pass. Good up. Tatlock with a good roll shot. Goes down to kill in the glove, off the arms and into the bleachers. The Spartans cut it to two. Again, Spartans hanging around. High level push tip by James. This gave a perfect pass. Run that one ball. Mm. Great way to run it. Way to run it. Ah, miscommunication there. Wow, way to run that ball.
Looks good, right?
Great swing by Mutt. Great set by Jones.
Good defense from Trent.
Yep. Right at that big middle hitter.
Mm.
Jane's got that ball just barely back in the palm of her hand, behind her head. That would look like a mom or a dad at a backyard barbecue.
That's my go-to move.
That's my go-to move. Mile back to serve for the Spartans. She's perfect on the night. Stays perfect. Seven serve. Jane's a close. Nope. There we go. Spartans went in two. Looks like they tried to run a quick one ball there. Nothing illustrates the opportunity to run an offense like serve receive. Yikes. Very uncharacteristic. Missed by Pyle. She's with Steady Eddie. Gives the Cougars back a 3-point lead. Ellie Carter back to serve again. Great play out by Brooke. To Engel. Engel with a big, nice swing. Wow. Seven with another really good ball straight down to the floor. She might be their best player. Spartans down four. Play up by Miss K. Outside push to Engel again. Nope. There's that five. Schneider with a long roll. Played it out. Get out. No less one. Another kill by Sabina. She's a great athlete, too. She's getting probably at least her net at the net level.
She's grown a lot, too. She's really shot up height-wise.
Wow. Timeout by Tim. Spartans are going to talk about it for a little bit. We'll let you guys watch some highlights. Of, come on, play up on this tag.
Got to get out of it quick. Backside roll.
That one.
There we go.
Good pass. Oh. Good pass. Yeah. Birthday. That one. Yep. Oh. Great tail by Catalog.
We can turn that one off.
Come on, that funk. Got to get out of it quick. There we go. Good pass. Good set. Catlock with a kill. Great kill by Catlock.
Couple highlights on the night so far.
That's awesome.
Great.
We're back live with the Cougar Den. Yeah, Spartans down 7. Ooh, tricky. Good touch. Good timeout by the coach. Spartans down 6. Kyle Robertson back to serve for the Spartans. Let's chew into that lead here a little bit. Big out, push, and down. Engel and Muck with a great closet block. Brings it back to a 5-point lead. Inside out, roll down. K up, out the Tatlock. My goodness. I mean, she's catching that ball 5 feet off the net, 6 feet off the net. She's putting it down at the 10-foot line every time. That's her 6th steal I got tonight. She knows when to hit it hard and she knows when to just place it. That 7.
Another great spot.
Great push tip right on the line. Pyle checks in for Jones. Oh, great set.
Yeah, it's a good hit.
Great swing by. Good roll. Gonna be trouble. Maybe not. Great block. Didn't tell which one that was. That was Engel or Buck, but that's about the third or fourth time that pair's got great hands on the ball. Brooklyn Snyder checks out. Pharrell in. Funny stat, funny fact by Brooklyn Snyder. She's actually from Seymour. She might have been playing for this same Trinity Lutheran team,
and
she not transferred up. Mama moved. Buck with a very short serve. Just over. That lock with a block. Makes it 13-18. Spartans trail by 5. Wow. Parent over there not happy with her kid. Great set by Carell. Whoa! Tatlock with a big tape ball.
Big smile on her face.
Just like she practices that at home.
What do you think Todd's writing that down as?
He had the eraser out, so I'm not sure. Great inside-out ball. Wow. Another kill by Savinen. Yeah, saw all three blockers. Knew somebody, nobody could be back. Dropped it right in between the defense. Back out by 5. Tatlock, Pyle, Burrell with a swing, off the block. Back set by Sabanen. So not only is she the best hitter on the team, she's the second best setter on the team, apparently. We're just calling for this ball. Good. Great. Good maneuver.
System.
In system. And she started with a terrific back set.
Yeah.
A 15 foot away, terrific back set, blind to the right side. Follows that up with an amazing kill. Great swing by Angle. There we go. Spartan's still hanging around. It's the first kill for Emma Angle tonight. First time she's really had an opportunity to get the ball on the right side and swing at.
Watching it right there. Great job.
Skyline Lunsford back to serve for the Spartans. Little hit coming. Guess what? I am not a smart man. I don't know that I'd ever take her out of a ballgame. She's an amazing volleyball player.
21-15. Substitution.
Yep. Jane and Gerker, looks like. Kayla Gerker back to serve. Cut serve. Great play out by Miss K. Tip. Throw with Tatlock. Tatlock. Another kill by Tatlock. Got that down as her ninth tonight. Imagine that. It's a 5-point lead to the Cougars. Sabanen right back in. I wouldn't let her touch the ball. I wouldn't serve it to her. I wouldn't set it. There we go. Good play out by Brooke. Not quite enough. Great play out by Brooke and Sky. Just couldn't get the ball over. Lead is six. Great pass by Miss K. Trouble, a good swing. Just into a double block. Play out by Miss K. Bingham plays it up and out. Crow plays it down. Off her knees, Jane plays it. Miss K with a great roll shot down. Oh, great spot by Karen Pyle. Gets us to 17. Great decision by Kennedy Pyle. Burrell goes back to serve. Gets the number from the coach. And out.
Spartans look really good in spurts. It's
yep.
Just
did need that right there. Game two goes to the Cougars. Again, 25-17. Again, hanging around, but a couple little errors there in the middle. Took it from a 4-point game up to a 5 or 6-point game. Could never get over that hump. So we got an in-game highlight. We'll take you from the in-game highlight right to one of our sponsors. And we'll be back in about 60 seconds on the Dart Media Network. Tatlock. Jones, Burrell with a one ball, tipped out. Great kill by a little bit.
This break is brought to you by Flat Rock Ag Supply. Flat Rock Ag Supply is a full-service farm supply store offering dry and liquid fertilizers, chemicals, custom applications, and intensive soil sampling services. With over 70 years of combined experience with their management team, they can offer customers the confidence that their knowledgeable staff will do everything possible to assist you in all your product needs. Call the team at Flat Rock Ag at 812-587-5187 or visit their website at flatrockag.com. That's flatrockag.com.
right, folks, we're back live at the Cougar Den in Seymour for game three. Spartans have been able to score 17 twice against the number one ranked team in Class A. Miss Kay back to serve. Buck with a hitting error out of bounds.
I'll give her our battery.
Oh, that's a good idea. Paige Lawrence back to serve. Tatlock. Good free ball. Play it short. Here comes, big tip ball, Sabin, 11th kill tonight. Two now the Cougars. Orange back to serve, Schneider, Jones, outside the Tatlock, took a little off. Oh, Buck with a one-handed running swing kill for fifth tonight. Very good athletic play by Abby Hunt. Hopefully her parents have safely returned from Andy Lutheran. Substitution for the Spartans. Schneider out. Corellin. Buck back to serve. Good serve by Abby. Big high swing off a tip block. Jones tips it over. They tip it back at us. We've got three blockers and nobody covering. That's the second or third time we've had the tip ball with three girls in the net. Nobody releasing the cover. 3-1 to score. Tatlock, Jones, throw with a push tip. Outside swing coming. Miss K, Jonesy. Left-handed Tatlock. Big delayed one ball by Sabin. 12th kill of the night.
Looking out the coach cam over there. We got her going.
All squared away. Fantastic. Throws the serve. Back set to Eagle. Good squat down. Kill by Eagle. Is that right? Must have been the way she was walking up against the net. I couldn't tell if she landed awkward there, but she looks like she's okay. Skyline Lunsford going back to serve the Spartans. My goodness, again. Sabaton. Looks like Kayla Gerger was out trying to get a refill on a drink by the side aisle, was halfway to the locker room, had to turn around and come back running. Spartans down three. Little questionable call there.
Quick to see.
Yeah, looked like Eddie was trying to get out of the way and trying to make the call at the same time.
And it drops.
Pharrell with a beautiful off-the-tape kill. Not sure if you practiced that. But off the tape and down it goes. Ball in the line. Spartans down three. Talon back to serve. Big kill. Right in system. Skylin was quick enough to get her entire face out of the way of that one. Right off her shoulder. shows. Ruthie Bain will serve. Outside swing coming. Big pick out by Tatlock. Good playback by Kyle there. That was tricky. Oh, play that back over. Great pick. Oh, Brooke. Good try. Great play out by Skyland Lunsford there. Caleb keeping his wheels fired up.
I think it would have been a penalty on us. Brooklyn was in back. Front of the 10-foot line jumping.
Playing attack. Miss Kay with a swing. James. Roll shot. Tatlock. Roll shot back at you. Outside swing coming. Off the block. Like a double hit, it looked like Pharrell and Kyle hit it at the same time. Communication breakdown. Nope. Free one for the Spartans. Abby Buck checks back into the game for the Spartans. Schneider takes a seat. Throw back to serve. Yeah. Four.
Under that five ceiling. That
magic five.
Let's go there.
Here we go, Red. Here we go, Red. Keep playing. Down to three. Timeout, Cougars. We'll be back in 60 seconds after this word from our sponsors.
This break is brought to you by Flat Rock Ag Supply. Flat Rock Ag Supply is a full-service farm supply store offering dry and liquid fertilizers, chemicals, custom applications, and intensive soil sampling services. With over 70 years of combined experience with their management team, they can offer customers the confidence that their knowledgeable staff will do everything possible to assist you in all your product needs. Call the team at Flat Rock Ag at 812-587-5187 or visit their website at flatrockag.com. That's flatrockag.com.
All right, we're back live in the Spartans, though. Spartans down three in game three. Throw back to serve. Free ball coming. Little roll. Miss K up against the Giants. Just knock it out. Correll out. Schneider in. Get up with a swing. Side out. Great ball up. And down. Kill from up. It's her sixth tonight. Sorry, folks. I had the score there wrong. 10-7 the score. Spartans down three. Pile of serve. 11-7 the score. Ellie Carter back to serve for the Cougars. They just took a point away from us. We only have 6 points. It seemed right, and I put it right back on the board. Her third kill tonight. Now it's back to seven, but I had it at seven earlier. Misplayed 1-8. I think we're trying to figure it out on the scoreboard over there. Jim Hoffman looks like he's trying to go back through the book. K back to serve. Wow, great play up. Wow, blocked it, played it all the way up. Just out. All right, Spartans cut it. Down to three.
real estate.
Eleven straight perfect serve for Kyla. Blocked by locking down. Here comes the Spartans.
Just gotta keep it up.
That's it. No letdowns here. Just keep the pressure on. We're in a good rotation here. Savinen's on the right side. You gotta be trying to figure out how to get the ball to her. Just came back. 12th perfect serve tonight. Tick coming. Jonesy, great coverage. Talak plays it. Oh, Abby Munn with a great play up out of the net. But Lewis Smart. Back set coming. Off the tape and down. Savinen with another kill. 14th tonight. Made a good run there. Put it down to a three-point game. Side out here makes it two. And the tricky part is if Savinen doesn't hit the tape there, we had two kids right in the right spot to play that ball up.
Yeah, they were playing the hard shot and.
Oh, good run by the Spartans. Spartans in system with an X. Makes it 12-10 with an eagle kill.
Show that replay here real quick while we reload.
Yeah.
Great set by Jones.
Yeah, check this replay out. Great spank. Buck back to serve for the Spartans.
Back live.
Great.
Man.
Great pass outside. Down the line. Ooh. Very nicely down the line for the kill. For tabling. Substitution into the Cougars. Hoffman in, tabling out. Throws back to serve. Fires into Talak. Talak rolls it off the fingertips of the block. Tip comes. No, big swing. And kill for the Cougars. That's four for Bingham, I believe. Was that Hoffman? Nope, that was Hoffman. I'm sorry. Service out. Again, Spartans hanging around, down three. Skyland Lunsford checking in for the Spartans to go back to serve. Piling for Jones. Engel also takes a seat. Front row looks like it's going to be Pyle, Talak, Correll. Back row for the Spartans is Lunsford.
Got a tip on it.
Got hands. What we got there?
Double oh. Hit. Double hit on the set.
It's all right. Kennedy looks over the coach and then just say, shake it off. Keep playing, kid. Circle back to serve. Schneider. It's an ace. Tap. Timeout. Spartans. Coach Tim wants to talk about it.
Talk about Saturday.
Yeah, so again, folks, we've got an opportunity Saturday. Dave and I got the approval from Gary Nolly at Blue River Park. We're going to be broadcasting the Mid-Hoosier Conference Boys and Girls Cross Country match. It starts at 10 o'clock on Saturday. Typically, the gun will go off, and about 18, 20 minutes later, you'll have the boys' victor crowned, and a couple minutes after that, the rest the Mid-Hoosier Conference boys will finish. And about 5 minutes after that, the girls will start. I look to have everything probably wrapped up by 11:15, 11:30. So if you're hanging around on Saturday looking for something great to watch, we tell you, you're going to have a great opportunity to watch some terrific high school athletes that most oftentimes don't get a lot of publicity. They probably put in more work than any other group of kids. Beating the bricks all summer long, getting in shape for Mid-Hoosier Conference. And again, that comes to you Saturday live on the Dark Media Network. Back live with the Cougars in. Durker serves it over. Talak back set. Girl play it up and out. Play it, blow it. I gotta make it. I must not have got the last point there before they had the timeout, but I thought I did. second time once it jumped on the board. Backdoor attack from Gertner. Great spot by Kyle. Didn't you like that, didn't you?
That's two tonight,
that's
right?
That's two kills tonight for Pyle. Spartans got it to six. Here we are in game three. Talon, the junior, back to serve, number 10. Beautiful! An official Greg Sweet ace for us tonight. It's our first of the night.
Got some replay here as we hunt the ball down.
Tatlock back to serve.
Now we're back to live.
Right side attack, down, side played it up. Great play, let's be sure. Nice job, Skylin. All right, here comes the one ball. Ah, he had hands on it. Perrell and Robertson.
They're both there.
Two smallest kids we got to play front row. Both got their hands on the big 6'4". Couldn't get it back on the other side. Short serve, Perrell plays it up. Outside. It's Kay with a pretty good swing there. Hoffman with the swing. Perrell with a cut. And a kill. Ball goes down. The fourth kill of the night. Here we are at five again.
Not where we've been the whole night, right?
Exactly.
Running 4-6 behind.
All right, a little push here. They got James, and James really the big hitter, Hoffman in front. Can't have that. Service error by the Spartans. Makes it 6 points. That's the second service error tonight by Corral. Hoffman back to serve. Kate plays it up. Talon back shot roll. Ooh. Be aggressive. Got to be swinging up there. Nobody home. Nobody home. Great placement there. By Bailey Tablin. He's a freshman. Playing well tonight. Hoffman back to serve. Tip ball goes down. Point goes to the Cougars. 22-14. Great pass. Oh, wow. Gonna get away with that? Might have been a lift. This might have been. With the hand extended, upside down like a pancake roll, flipping it up. Come on, Kennedy. Great ball. Push kill for James for eight. Jones back in, piled on the bench. Spartans down eight.
There's a fine line between hitting it over and catching and throwing.
Throwing, right? Trinity does that a lot, too.
I think it might just be the height.
Yep. Right here, Vermont, trying to run a system. Shot there. Game set, match point here for the Cougars. 24-15. Great swing by Abby.
Good hustle by the Cougars.
Great hustle by the Cougars. Keep that ball in play. Keep playing, girls. Keep playing.
Wow. Two hit.
That's game three, 25-15 for the Cougars. They will probably stay the number one ranked Class A team in all of volleyball.
Good showing by the Spartans, though.
Yeah, you know, they had a couple opportunities there, really, there to tuck tail and really give up. But Coach Tell did a great job calling a couple different timeouts, kids calm down, and get them right back in the ball game. Hung around, sometimes through the windshield, sometimes through the bug. And tonight, we hung around a lot tonight. So again, our next broadcast day will be Saturday, right?
Yep, Saturday.
It'll be Saturday.
Saturday morning.
So we're very thankful to folks at Trinity Lutheran for giving us the broadcast booth. Thanks to the athletic director and the folks here to help support us. So we will be live from Blue River Park on Saturday morning, probably about 9:45 for the 10 o'clock start of the race. So for Dave Blondell, I'm Kirk Grohl. Thanks for joining us. We'll talk to you on Saturday with more Spartan Sports from the Dart Media Network.